We'll start that one over. Oh, I got my chat on the side, so I don't have to look down at my phone. Wow, wow, na 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 na. I'll probably do a couple categories. But yeah, this one's the one I'll warm up on. We're just gonna zoo. Timer starts there. This time for the Ninja Village is 140. I don't think I can get past that. Whoa. It's cool, he does backflips.
Oh no.
A cataclysm. In a minute. Oh, now we're 2 seconds in. I think. Sorry, I can't read any of it. It's just faster that way. Screen changes, or the music stops. It's usually when I split it to the Autumn Hill. Right there. 0.2 seconds ahead. Huh. Keep them jumps low. Oh, that bastard. That'd have sucked if it killed me. I would have said some obscure cursing. Oh, I can't get hit by that. I still need to learn how to do that trick. Where you can fly out of the water. Right. Damn it. Alright, I got almost 30 seconds to kill this dude. Which shouldn't be a problem, but the animation goes for a while. Try to like last hit, like go through the thing and go to the bottom so I don't have to walk as far. Alright, almost. Well, I'm a second ahead. That's cool. I'll take it. Short stage. Ah, come on. Good on time. Ah, I missed it. Of health from that. I'm glad I did. Ooh. It's always close. There's some way you can skip this part. I saw some guy do it, but I don't know how to do it. Ah, fuck stick. Alright, well, no. I thought we were already a boss. You don't want to get smashed by that. Oh shit. Bitch. Alright. We'll fight Ruxton. We got a minute to beat him, which I could do. He goes up top. That was kind of quick. I got 12 seconds to exit. I don't know if that'll work. Nope. About 7 seconds off. Or 8 seconds ahead of my PB. Segment time. Oof. Shit. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Shit, asshole. Oh, I'm way past my segment time. I think I'm still ahead in my PB time. 18 seconds ahead. That's cool. Thank you.
can never do that either. Ah, come on. Dingus. Got hit too much right there. Fast enough there. Alright, I got a minute to clean. A minute and a half to kill the golem. So my, what's it called, doesn't screw up. I don't get hit too much, because I'm going to take some hits to just go faster. I've never gotten him on a two cycle before. Alright. Well, I can kill this motherfucker really quickly. Ah! Use the chill code! There we go. It's not gonna be a PB for the stage, but. Split. Still 14 seconds ahead. That's cool. I didn't get hit too much. Cool. Forgot I could just aim towards the door there. Damn it! Get up there, fucker!
Should be close. Yeah, there we are. Alright, I've got half a minute to defeat her. Let's see if I can do it. Damn. Damn it. It's not gonna happen. Okay, it may. She lands in the middle whenever she's ready to die. Okay. Doesn't matter how many times you hit her. So, not very good on that. We're behind. 17 seconds behind. That sucks. Ah. Sometimes that circle button doesn't want to work. Or too much. That'll cut me some time. Alright, here are the bosses. Colo and Susus. I've got a minute and a half to defeat them. Usually got your follower up there. Damn it. Mother of fuck, dude. It wasn't going to be a PB anyway. I'll finish the run, though. That sucked. That was a fuck up already. Okay, I think I beat him. Nope, not yet. There it is. But jeez, what a cost. It up in the Tower of Time. Oh, only a minute behind. That still sucks. Alright, this is exciting. Damn it.
Whoa, that sucked. That all up. Might be a best segment. Probably not, because there's so much dialogue here. Yeah, I got 10 seconds. It's not gonna happen in 10 seconds. I do have a couple of skips that I learned for the Tower of Time. Maybe they will help. If I don't die 10 times. Excuse me. I could have just probably went through all of that. I didn't think of that. Oh, come on. Shit! Don't worry, I can do that little skip. Go. I'm just gonna take the damage on this. Get down way faster that way. Thank you. Okay. It's the next one where I gotta kinda look at it. Damn it, how am I not dead? God damn it. That's gonna X out my better time. Ah, fart. Yeah, this is not gonna be a PB. Aw, come on, really? I never screw that up. Damn. Okay, so do it like this. Damn it. That didn't really work, but it was faster. Like a 40-minute run, RTA. Probably later than that. That's not good. We'll try to do the quick kill. You gotta find that happy medium. Damn it, really? Not a quick kill now. I died. Got hit too many times with those orbs, man. I should do a linear run next. Ah, come on. There we go. There's this sweet spot. Ah. Alright, time is 41:40. It's no good. Check this out. I think I got Salty Bot in here. What's up, Salty? Hang on, it's hard to type like this. I don't think Salty Butt's working. Never mind. Alright, we'll check out the game time. Game time is 39:22. That's horrible. Alright, we're gonna go for a linear run. That is what I just did in two more stages. Best is 54:18, so. New game plus, no out of bounds, new linear mode. Or linear category. That means if I get a PB during this for the 8-bit, I can just use both runs. Thank you. I'm gonna try it again. I think you gotta, like, get all the way up there and then, like, hit the, what's it called? That's gonna cost me some time. Oh, you bastard. That sucks. Ah. Got like 20 seconds to kill. Excuse me. And I didn't get up there. Damn. This is a long category, so I got a lot of time to make up. That was a better segment. Shit. That was close. Thank you. Excuse me. Good RNG there. And I fell on spikes. And again. Maybe I will. In the minute. Seconds to get through this. I don't think it's gonna work. It was a better segment, but I'm still 22 seconds behind. Come on, it killed him. Maybe he'll respawn. Yep. Thank you.
didn't know I could do that. That's pretty cool. I don't think it's good enough to make a time, though. My best time is 3:10. We're at 3:03. Yeah, 3:10 is done now. Ah, still 28 seconds behind. Maybe I can beat him quick. Maybe fast enough. Got 35 seconds. Yeah, I think this will be a best segment. Yeah. 24 seconds behind, though.
remembered it that time. Dick. Alright. Well, I got a minute to defeat her. A few minutes. Go out of bounds. Damn, she's not dead yet. Bam. She's gotta be dead. Right there. That was fun. That was a good one. Excuse me. That'll be a best for the quill stream. I'm ahead 27 seconds. Hell yeah. Try it again. I'm gonna die. Now, how the fuck did I do that? There we go. Thank you. Excuse me. Hope I don't die during this. Got a minute. It's almost a no-hit run. They're done. Not fast enough, though, for a segment. Seconds ahead. Sucked. Damn it. That's what was supposed to happen. Thank you. can almost get that right. What happened last time? Oh, that's gonna suck. Yep. I had to do it that way. Hey Tanya, I'm live streaming on Twitch, so come in. Tell somebody who is messaging me to come on in. I didn't even think about that idea just that time. Whoa. That was weird. Damn it. Oh, that fucker. Excuse me. Ah, man. There we go. You shoot that green shit at me. Alright, I hope this goes well. There we go. Almost died. Definitely gonna die here. Well, no, I didn't. Awesome. Gotta hit it. Alright, this next room I think is... I gotta figure it out. Damn it. Uh-oh. I think that's what I did last time. This is the room. Cool. Worked. There's the arcane golem. The Tower of Dungus shall end. Whoops. I'm already past my best time. Or lower than it. I was trying to go to my stream manager. There's all kinds of weird shit going on right now. Alright. Let's not do what we just did. We'll wait patiently. He's dead, though. That was like a 40-26. That is not a good 8-bit run. But now we're going to the Cloud Palace. Cool.
right, I'm new to this category, kind of, so bear with me if I fuck up a lot. I need a safe spot. Some health. There we go. Safe spot. God damn it. Yeah, again. Motherfucker. All right, let's do this better. We didn't do it better. Fart. Now we have no health. Where's he at? There he is. Manfred is cool. Careful right here. Oh, wasn't careful at all. Hope I don't have to do that again. Thanks. I'll just wait. Ah! God damn it. Just gotta run. Shit. I gotta get better at this Cloud Palace shit.
Oh my god, there's an ant on me. Ooh, that was close. Almost did not make that last one. I think this is the battle with him. I think I got it pretty good. Got him. Not bad. Then he turns friendly and loves me. Uh-oh. Might have a better split here. Seconds off. Oh.
shit.
Dingus.
Just went through it. Yeah, fuck it. Should be pretty close to the guy. Stop it. You stop it. Stop it. Alright, we're there. Final hit is the split. Thing. Not bad though. Time. Four new best segments, but not a PB. 3 minutes off of a PB. 56-33. Ouch. Excuse me. I got the clogged up nose, man.
Can I just pause it? We have to watch this. It's not a PBB, I don't need the game time. $52.49, just in case. Alright, so I'm gonna save my splits. Do a different category, maybe? Or that category again? New game, no. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Not a new game plus, just a new game, 8-bit. I die a lot in those. Timer started. Exact same time. Thank you. do that. That's too risky. Careful here. One hit point ain't nothing to mess with. Gotta have the shirt. Get her close to the door. Almost was a good segment. Seconds ahead, it's not bad. Take a little shortcut here and get some stuff. Thank you. That was close. There it is. I need to turn my mic off, so. Keep sniffling like that. Probably annoying. But I was nervous that time. I don't want to take the damage either. I didn't know I had one hit point left. That sucks ass. Oh, and it starts me back here. Jump either. That'll be gotten here in a minute. Alright. Got like 30 seconds to kill him. Sometimes I can make it up there. I kill, but the level kind of got me. Get up there with my little trick. Oh yeah, forgot, not New Game Plus. Yeah, can't do that. Behind me. Fucked up again. Damn. That's tricky. Sucks. I hate being down here. God damn it. might as well keep it going. I should have got the fucking health thing. I need 150. I think it gave me an extra cloud step there. To beat this guy. I'm just gonna beat him normally. Not gonna try any cheats here. This last time it took me like 8 minutes because I kept trying to just blaze past it. We'll be right back. So you get away with 13 hits. Maybe. This should be it. Hopefully. Yeah. Hopefully I won't die during this. Where did I go? Oh. Alright, I think that might be a best segment. Still 43 seconds behind. I gotta kick what's her name's ass. Ah, way too low. Some health. There's some right there. Damn. I tried that. I mean, that's gotta be a trick. And I got like, yeah, I got like 2 minutes to kill her. Ugh, damn it, I don't have enough. I think it's like 200. Alright. I'm gonna kill her the old-fashioned way. And I died. That sucks. There we go. Probably not quite quick enough for a good segment. Oh, I'm like almost 2 minutes ahead now. That's cool. I have to get the grappling or rope dart. That health thing. Gotta get it. Ah! Motherfucker. Oh. much time do I got left? Oh, like almost 2.5 minutes. PB on that stage, but 5:13, we're at 5:05. They're gonna talk for a second. Almost 3 minutes ahead, though. That's pretty rad. Taking any chances here. Segment. I didn't really fuck up. Yeah, 58 seconds, yeah. This might be a PV, because my best time is like 55 minutes on this.
I don't fuck up in the Tower of Time.
Hell of a good segment. Tower of Fart. Uh-oh, gonna die. Chances being taken out of death. And I died. Fuck. That was going well. God damn it, I've never missed that. First time for everything. Gonna miss it again. Very shitty at that. Oh, come on. really trick this thing. Making good time though. If I can get a good kill on the boss, that'd be great. Nice PB. Just gotta find that sweet spot. Now I'm just low on health. Shit. Damn it. Then I'm dead. Fuck, man. That was ugly, too. That sweet spot's hard to find. There we go. Damn it. Fucking fell. I could have had him. PB's 49-42, but it was ugly. I need to use it in the future. All right, new game. No, out of bounds. 8-bit live PB. 49-42 is my RTA. Let's see what the game time is. 47:11. They go by RTA though, or time without loads. All right, do I got another one in me? Yeah, I'll do Picnic Panic. Why the hell not? I've been doing pretty good on that category. Huh. Oh, I'm at Picnic Panic. We must get out of Picnic Panic. This time is... I forgot what it was. Let me take a look. This time is 3218 RTA. Alright, so hopefully we'll get better on this. I want to get under 20 minutes, that'd be sick. I might turn my mic off for this one. There's not so much. Alright, time starts as soon as I hit the... right there. Okay. .3 seconds, that was a good second. Shit, this is a shitty run. I might die. Ass, man. Thank you. I did not press that button. Damn, this is a bad run. Alright, here's the boss. Don't have much time to defeat him. At least I had to get him first try, though. Not too late. That death is what got me. Alright, and I, as soon as I see Quarbel is whenever I split. Unless it's the Dark Messenger race. Need to step there. There we go. No chances. Oh, fart. Cool. Which
change the split right there. That was, well, I'm late, like a minute though. This boss can kick your ass sometimes. Game froze. I need to stop getting hit whenever I do that. Did it again. Shit. Gotta be careful. Where am I? Like, knocks you in the air. Can't tell where the hell you're at. Damn, I did not get to get a hit in. Not gonna get under 20 minutes. I do like doing the Dark Messenger race, though. Almost 3 minutes. Close. Damn. It's going good for a minute. Again. Stop! Oh my fucking Christ, man. on, this is great.
Oh! Something up there. I don't need it though. Ah! Nice. About the same time like I had last time. Nope, passed it. The race is on. Got you, motherfucker. waste time on that. I've never won this one either. Oh, I got him on this one. No, I don't. Fuck. And it always comes down to this one. Bitch. Alright, I'm past my PB, so we'll just go ahead and play out at the end and then end the stream. This is so fun, though. Come on, bitch. Damn. Your ass is mine. Cheap shot at me. Fight. This might not kill him.
And I stopped the split right there.
A new best segment, 3605. That's not very good. Well, that's about it, fellas. I'm gonna stop the stream there. I'm going to raid someone. Looks like we'll take you to Games Done Quick. They're speedrunning over there. Oh, they can't raid them. Forgot about that. Who else we got? Mystery Science Theater 3000. But yeah, I'm about done streaming for the night. We'll catch y'all later.